Hey, Danny.
In here.
You were right.
You were right.
Yeah, except for the fact that Reyes said that Matty owed him $18.5 million. You see, this is only $13 million.
Are you sure?
Yes, I am positive. I counted it three times.
So Matty must have taken some to help himself disappear.
Yeah. And now I am $5.5 million short. And I have 2 days to come up with all of it, or my brother's dead. My brother's dead.
Listen, Steve told me about the money. I figured you'd come here first. There are other ways.
Really? I'm short $5.5 million. I really don't see any other ways.
I may have one. It's hard to find a way to breathe.
You know what, partner? We can get on a plane right now and settle this.
See, that is why I love you. You're always willing to risk both of our lives. And give them
a moment. Listen, man, I'll go through that door first if it makes you feel better.
Oh, you would.
That's great. That's great. What happens when he finds out I do not have the other half? But I'm $5.5 million short. What does he do? He comes here and takes Grace? I can't do that. Okay, this thing ends when that son of a bitch gets every penny. Hey, thank you for trying.
All right, it's all here.
$5.5 million.
You gonna maybe tell me where it came from?
Anonymous donor.
Made it with an hour to spare. A little friend too, that's nice.
Okay, so it's all there. Okay, just let me see my brother now, please.
You're right. Deal's a deal.
Matty. Hey, Matty. Matty, it's me.
Do you want to take him with you, or would you prefer that we ship him?
Help me now, because I promise you, I'm going to put you in the ground the first chance I get.
No, you listen to me. Take some advice. Go home. And if you love your daughter, you won't ever come back to Columbia again. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Sácalos de aquí.
Just tell you, huh?
Huh?
What did I say? No. Look at me. Look at me. That's it.